Hello, people of the internet. Joe Hay here. This video is a part of a bigger video I recently uploaded to my channel. So if you are interested, definitely check out that longer video on my channel. In this video, I want to show you how to use the new reference image feature in Adobe Photoshop. It's gonna be a pretty fun feature, and we are going to take a look how it works and what kind of results you can roughly achieve with it. Just remember that these AI features will improve over time, and this will be the first version of this feature in Adobe Photoshop. And Adobe will release this feature in the official version within the upcoming months, I think. Just to be clear, I am using the newest beta version of Adobe Photoshop in this video, okay? So, let's take a look. What you can do with this new feature, or what it means, is that I could, for example, select over this hat or cap this man is wearing and replace the hat with something else, like a baseball cap or something. And let's see how to do this. We take this lasso tool and roughly select the hat. And now it's selected. We see here that there is a new button. If you hover over it, it says reference image. And actually there is this demo video showing how to use this new feature. You can select an item, in this case a backpack, and replace it with an image from your computer. In this demo video, they replace this black backpack with a red one. Okay, let's move on. Click here, select an image, and I have a few different cap images here. Let's pick this one. And we see here the text prompt, but we don't actually have to type here anything. Now that we have selected the image, we just need to click here, generate. And it starts creating something based on the colorful cap image that we selected. I don't know how good the result will be, but you will get the idea. So now it put a new cap on this man's head. And it created this cap based on our reference image. Okay, the AI generated these options here. None of these options looks super realistic, I think, but at least we managed to change the hat to this colorful cap that resembles our reference image with very little effort. Nice. So that's the point of the reference image feature. Hopefully you get the idea. All right, this was it. I hope you learned something here. But anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video, drop a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks and see you in the next video.